front.
No, let's go, Alex.
Yeah.
This is great.
No, let's go, Alex.
Let's go, Alex.
Yeah, Alex.
Let's go, Alex.
Are we talking about the same Alex?
Probably not.
Probably not. Yeah. I need some on commentary. Sketchy.
Yeah.
Can you be a doll and work the stream for me? So me and Rafi do our double game.
A doll.
Okay, Trash and Heartless, y'all play Soulless and Bernie.
I'm
sorry, he just destroyed you, dude.
Staff and Mario?
The NLA showcase continues with the battle of the Alexes.
Oh, yeah.
We got Mr. Alex versus Mini Alex.
Yeah, let's go, Alex.
Yo, it's mad fun. He's got a nice advantage state.
Yeah, no, he's like, he's very honest, but like, he's like kind of a jack of all trades, which is nice. He's not like stupid good at anything, but he's like, his combos are nice. His disadvantage is pretty good because he has multiple jumps. His advantage is pretty good because he has like some nice combos.
Yeah, yeah. I just like how his aerials linger. Like they're like.
His recovery is decent. Like you're never really lacking in something. It's just that it sucks when you really need to excel in something to beat your opponent. Oh God. So these two have a pretty checkered matchup spread. Why do Oh yeah, that's me on the mix.
Yo, I'm on the mix too.
Oh, we're playing the winner.
Zach's.
Yeah, we're in winner's finals, baby. Cakes.
Oh.
Hey, so against
we
project,
play.
You know what? No, if K-Roll gets bodied, go up.
Very good team.
Or unless you're like literally more comfortable with K-Roll. Yeah, I'll go pick first.
We were seated six. We're doing well first.
Oh, y'all won?
Yeah, we did one.
Let's go.
Let's go. Alex beat Alex.
We have like
Zach's not
here.
Oh,
wow. I looked
over. Connor. Zach's not here. He's watching Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood right now.
I looked away, and that like...
That's literally the reason he told me.
I looked away, and that match ended. It was like dead even a second ago.
No. So you're getting...
I handle red.
Okay.
I take it.
Okay.
He's mine.
All right. I mean, for doubles, I'm just going to do what I usually do and just kind of do shit. And hope it works. I legit, I stole Lucas's power. No, you didn't hear him. You heard Salt. That was Salt that was
talking. Yeah, that was Salt.
That wasn't Zach. Zach's not here. I know this because I drove Bernie, not Zach.
And that's Croat.
Yes, Croat. No one-
and I'm the young Sketch Lord.
The young Sketch Lord. That's one hell of a rap name.
Man! Every single set I see with these two, game two is on Kalos. Like, every single game two for both of them, all the sets they played.
They both like Kalos. Alright, so as you see, Alex just hit him with the gentleman, but Alex is making
Wait,
recovery.
Best Alex versus Alex? I need clarification, Spitfire.
Who won game one? Okay,
bad. Yeah, Alex won game one. So right now, Alex is just...
Alex won game one.
So Alex is just doing... Alex is abusing Alex right now. Let's be clear.
Yo, young Scoobert Duberchi.
Okay. Yeah, there's some ghouling going on right now.
We do a bit of ghouling. Oh my god. The black hole.
Oh, got him with that.
Oh, good falcon kick to get the landing. Ooh, I like that mix up. I think he could have maybe tomahawked him there. It's like something I noted about Puggy, he really likes to land on your shield with aerials. And sometimes that's like what gets him in trouble.
No, Alex versus Alex. We have to keep
right now Alex is doing a lot of ledge guarding while Alex is trying to get back to stage. Nice ledge jump from Alex, but unfortunately Alex takes Alex's stock.
Yeah, another reason why Alex probably picked Kalos is because Alex likes walls and likes to wall jump.
Yeah. And the reason Alex picked was probably cool with Kalos is because Alex likes to go to Kalos because it it's big and he lives long and his opponents don't because he can kill you early anyway.
Yeah. Right now, yeah. Alex was trying to get some combos, some strings, and he's getting some strings right now. Got some really good strings on Alex. Oh, but Alex with that command grab. Got some damage, basically evening up.
We're talking about Alex.
We're talking about both of them. Okay, okay. On the real though, both these players have been playing like really explosive games today.
I know. Like Mr. Alex has been going completely crazy while Mini Alex.
No, stop. We're calling them other tags now.
Okay, 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 okay. By the way, for clarification, if I ever do this, Mr. Alex is Puggy, Mini Alex is Sex Saver. Alright.
Okay, fine. You can call them that. I'm gonna call them Puggy and the fornicator.
I was told to give the Alex to Alex, so I'm doing it. Anyway, so yeah. Sex Haver has the stock lead.
Oh, DM Spitty who wins each game.
Yeah, I will. Well, I got you, Spitty. Don't worry.
Ooh. Alex, God.
Oh,
and that's gonna be a disgusting spike. Got some little Twitter fodder there. Game two going to Mr. Sex Haver. Let's go, Alex.
My girl, I could never. We were nothing.
Yeah. They had to DQ from doubles because they teamed up in doubles. But, oops, I did not mean to make Sex Haver at two. It was just one. But yeah, they were teamed up in doubles. They teamed up in doubles, but Puggy was in loser semis. Then Alex was in winners finals, and now they're both in losers. Now they're both in losers finals. So like doubles has just been at a standstill. Yeah. Yo, Lane.
Yo, okay.
All right, Puggy
Mini Alex up. Doing some Mini Alex things. Why is Mr. Alex?
He's doing a bit of ruling.
I saw that Jigglypuff. What was that? Snoop Doggy going on the bank.
Sex Haver with the BM not letting him pick his color.
Anyway, so Mr. Alex is going for the combos right now with Mini Alex. Ooh, yeah, using that fire breath. Mini Alex is racking up
the
game.
Damn, literally.
Donda, spin flames, that mixtape. Donda, don't listen to it.
Pop Donda these nuts.
God damn. Those are accidental guys.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, Puggy going for something crazy there. Ooh, both whiffing. Kind of a lot of whiffs going on right now. Oh, I think that might be the stock? Not quite.
No, it's not a stock. It was
good,
great DI.
Good DI from Puggy.
Yeah, good DI from Mr. Alex. Ooh, Mr. Alex is getting some damage.
Ooh,
nice. Nice from Mr. Alex.
Puggy has been like hitting a ton of those Nair 1 setups tonight.
Yeah, he's been doing it all. Ooh, Mini Alex with the kill. I mean, yeah, Connor, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Were you at least able to see the updated stats?
No, I don't.
Almost getting the kill. I think that might have killed. Yeah, Falcon's up smash is pretty good. I don't know if Alex was trying to do Sex Haver. Was trying to kill them both. But,
ooh, nice air back killing. Air. I'm going for the edge guard, but
it's always great watching these two play because, like, I think, like, literally every time the other one wins. Like every set I've seen them play, it's always like someone else winning. It's just very, very back and forward matchup passed. Oh, but I think it's an SD from Sex Haver.
Unfortunately, an SD.
Now Puggy is kind of in the driver's seat, but you know, this is still still die to something here.
Yeah, Bowser can kill right now in like one or two moves.
Exactly. All it needs is like some. Yep, there's one. There's two. Just like
I know. It's almost like I've played against this character, so hold on.
Trying to get the fair to grab confirm there, Puggy being ready with the spot dodge.
Mini Alex is taking some damage right now. It's a very close game.
Oh,
ooh, Mr. Alex with the knee.
Puggy definitely getting that. We're trying to call out a roll there. I don't think... Alex doesn't really roll much, actually, now that I'm thinking about it.
I feel like he was trying to call out an itch, but accidentally turned around.
Yeah. Ooh.
With the...
Oh, still alive.
Oh, that dare was connected.
I think this... Ooh.
Oh, no. Made it back to stay safe.
Oh, catching
got
the roll.
Got with the scoop. Never mind. Takes the game. Let me just encounter real quick.
Yeah? This is, that was the end of game three. It's 2-1 Puggy. Alright, Puggy going up 2-1.
Now we gotta see what Mini Alex could pick.
But you didn't get to come here. Make it look like never happened in the world with nothing. Then I need to love, but it treated like a thunder and I feel so low. But you didn't have to choose a love. How your friends caught you back and then you changed your number. All right, Puggy getting his actual skin now. It might be over. I mean, Sex Haver does like this stage, though. But, oh, okay, that was a good stuff saving his jump there. He would have absolutely been gone. Oh, but Puggy just getting the same combo again.
Ooh.
Yo, sketchy song, California Girl. Alright, so Mr. Alex with the beautiful.
That was a powerful stock coming out from Puggy. Sex Haver's gonna have to do something pretty explosive here.
Mini Alex trying to make this comeback work, and he almost got it. Almost got it, but unfortunately couldn't finish the edge guard. So Mr. Alex.
Ooh, the Nair to back. That's such a gross confirm, but I mean, if Bowser doing what Bowser do.
Mini Alex taking it.
When that happens to you. I do it too. Oh,
ooh,
no.
That's unfortunate.
I was dragging him under the stage. Puggy accidentally SDing. Honestly, I think most people would have done that. It sent him at such a weird angle that I do not think he was ready for it.
I don't even know if there's a way you can make it.
And I don't think he had a jump, so he had to, like, immediately do the up B.
Yeah.
Yeah, just like that. All of a sudden, Sex Haver in the driver's seat. It's looking like we're going to see a game five. But all day, Puggy's been just killing people at, like, ungodly percents whenever he's down. He did it against Kyoku, he did it against Prodigy.
Ooh.
And he could totally do it against Sex Haver. Ooh, edge guard situation. Oh, I think that was supposed to be a spaced F tilt. Oh.
Anyway.
Recovering high to call out the down air, the sliding F tilt. And that could be it, potentially. Ooh,
we're most
going
definitely
deep.
Going against Mario and whoever Mario team
is. Ooh, Johnny.
And now we got us a game five, gentlemen.
Almost like going against Mario on staff.
Oh wait, Spitty, you're coming to Red River.
Yeah, he's coming
Riot?
To Red River.
Revived.
Yeah, he is.
I wanted to call Red River Riot Revival, but I thought of that after, and, like, things won't let me... Smash GG won't let you change the name, and neither will Facebook.
I still think Shift
it's really annoying.
Con.
No, stop. Not everything can be a These Nuts joke.
Aren't we F-Sock-Con? We might as well just go all in.
I'm actually so hyped.
For Red River?
Dude, I'm about to start advertising, be like, featuring Spitfire.
Make sure. That's just gonna be good.
In the contender venue, you've been there. No, you haven't actually.
No, yeah, I don't think it's.
What? Okay. Hang on, this is game five, and I literally have to play. But yeah, they have plenty of monitors in the contender venue, all with like the Twitch app. So we'll definitely have Riptide up on one of them for sure.
Oh yeah. Oh no. Oh, we got the monitors. So
yeah, it's a lot like the Lafayette thing where they have the like three monitors. So we'll definitely have it on one of them. But anyway, getting into game five here. So far Puggy with like no answered percent. Ooh, trying to call out the air dodge there, but not quite spacing it.
I gotta go. Go Alex.
Staff, Mario, Assault, and Pro-Am.
Yeah, oh, Puggy. Puggy just going on a tear that first stock, but both these characters are just so explosive that, like, it's like, sometimes it just doesn't matter who's in the lead. It just comes down to, like, the last stock. Ooh, I don't know, questionable down air there. Yeah. And just like that, Sexhaver is one kill move away from evening this up. But Puggy with the reverse up B, almost gonna get an early stock on Bowser, which is huge. I don't know what that down air was, but it saved his life.
So we have to play Stitchy and Virus. We can play right now, but I just need someone else to do.
Well, y'all can play right now, but I literally play one of them after this game. This is game 5.
That is true.
I think we should prioritize finishing single. Oh man, Puggy's kind of starting to run away with it.
Let's go, Sex Haver.
Let's go, Sex.
Let's go, Sex Haver. PhD in sex.
I've said the words sex and Alex today more than I would have liked to. Oh, trying to. Okay, Puggy. All right, buddy man. All right, buddy man. Calm down, buddy. He had to go for it once. Oh, I think that was the first Nair one confirm I've seen him drop today.
Yeah, he didn't drop it on me. That's for damn sure.
Come on, Sex
Haver. Oh, the knee almost taking it there.
Hit him before
Sex Haver panicking. Panic options out of hit stun. And Puggy takes it 3-2. Him all day.
You're literally throwing.
No,
you're like, literally throwing.
Yeah, I should just go in.
Definitely should just go in.
What? Damn, you called me a pussy.
Which games did y'all win? Who won game one? Who won game two? Yada yada yada.
I think it rotated back and forth.
Yeah, he won the first one.
And you won the first one?
Yeah.
Okay. And then you won.
Probably won game one. We won.
Game 1, 3, and 5. I got the odds.
It was Alex.
Okay. Alright, Sketchy and Puggy. Get on the stream setup.
Welcome to the cookie
show. Okay. Count this for me and tell me how much you lose.
Okay.
Is that correct? Yeah, I guess. I don't know. Sketchy, make sure you're player 2. I haven't counted it. I just didn't know exactly what it was because, you know, like some people didn't pay because they're students.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hey,
let me
call
it again. What's up?
I just gave him money already. I gave him $7.
Oh, wait. I think I gave it back to you.
Yeah. Okay, Puggy.
No, give me a second. I'm coming.
Puggy, taking the first dog. I mean, taking the lead, not the first dog. Taking the lead. But, Link is pretty good kill power, so it won't be too hard for Sketchy to get the kill. He's just gonna have to actually get the kill, like, get the hit. Oh my god. Bro, Puggy playing a little different tonight.
Oh, bro,
that's lit.
It's not.
Oh, I thought it was just to keep it warm.
For ice drinks.
Well, then no, that's not lit. That's not lit, then. It reminds me of a fire hydrant. It's a hat for my mic. You better get a refund, what you better do. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, turn it upside down, put ice cream in it.
Yeah, that's what he said, but yeah. I was thinking, like, put it on the rock, though.
Yeah, well. Hey, maybe. Ah, I don't know. Maybe sell shots in it. Shots of coffee.
Now I'm coming to 75.
True.
Now I'm coming 75.
For real?
Yeah.
5, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50.
Okay, so those ideas, right? It didn't fit on any of them?
10, 3,
4, 5, 10. So we owe him a little bit more?
Yeah. So that was 75.
Yeah. How much did you pay him? 7?
So we had 82. So I owe him another dollar.
$82.
Yes!
Okay. Alright, sorry, was counting money, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, we got Sketchy, we got Puggy. Sketchy's taking game one. It looks like they're both pretty even for the most part. Sketchy taking the first stock this game, which is crucial. Get a goal gaming? Okay, goal gaming. Ooh, no tech, no tech. Okay, punish. Another punish? No, tech, okay. Ah! That man about just got hit with a falcon punch. Oh my god, Puggy on fire! Holy crap. Why are they scrapping off stage like that? Almost a reversal. And Puggy taking game two.
Let's go! Let's go!
All right, going back to town. Almost an SD for sketchy, but not quite. Looking for the edge guard, but Puggy recovering low to kind of avoid that. In the down air to the up smash, not quite gonna take it. But that should kill. Oh, okay, immaculate DI. Okay. Sketchy looking really good right now. Pushing advantage pretty well. But Puggy's getting back center stage. Got Sketchy back in the corner, but Sketchy got him back off stage. Oh, that was a really, really good edge guard right there. Oh, up smash?
So many victims of that move.
Captain Falcon up smash is really, really good. Okay. Sketchy mixing the dough, but that downer was not hit.
Even when he was buffy, it still didn't do anything.
Yeah, I don't think he's landed like one of those, like, or at least since I've been watching. Okay. He's kind of getting a good little lead right now, like, percent-wise. That was a weird-looking grab. Okay. The S-Smash gonna take it? Bro, this way we may have to go to IHOP.
Yeah, I think IHOP closes at, like, 10, I don't know. Sure. It might close at midnight.
I thought they were up 24/7.
Oh no.
But they're not.
No.
Okay, this is literally an even game.
Guess we can always go to Whataburger.
Yeah, that is true. Is the dining open 24/7?
I don't know.
I don't think it is. I think it's just drive through.
Alright, we can always have a parking lot hangout.
Yeah?
Like school, high school days or something?
Oh, Puggy, he wanted it. I know he wanted it. He wanted the knee and hesitated. I would have done it. Looking for a fair one right now. Looks like he's trying to catch a landing. Not gonna do it. Okay. So Sketchy running with the percent right now. 40% lead. He's got to capitalize off of it huge. Getting a lot of specials out of shield. Isn't taking the stock yet. Oh, okay. Oh, bro, I thought he was gonna land on that platform.
Woo!
Oh my gosh, Woo! That was so clean.
Nasty.
That was so clean. They're still playing though, so Staff Mario, are y'all done? What's the set count?
Who won?
Who won? Okay.
Yeah, they won.
Y'all.
I got an insane kill. Yeah, too,
y'all gotta play Heartless and. Yeah, y'all play Heart. Oh, okay, never mind.
Yeah, we
played
two like light
ass
characters.
Yeah, we gotta play Sketchy too.
What's up?
We gotta play Sketchy next.
Well, we're not gonna have time.
Yeah.
I'm just letting them play a while now.
I'm gonna start packing up one of the
Okay. Oh, Puggy SDing his first stock. That is so rough. That is rough. Oh my god! Puggy!
Set count over here. 2-1 Sketchy, let's go. Sketchy the GOAT?
Will he be tonight?
Sketchy the best to ever do it? Link versus Falcon, how do you feel about this matchup? Surely Link can zone him out, right?
I think Link wins. Yeah. Hold on with that. Count the money.
Oh, I'm sorry. You can. 1-75. Okay, even game. We got some neutral, Nair's flying.
It's crucial for Sketchy to win this game.
What?
Well, Buggy wins this game, I think he's gonna reset.
Okay.
Like, it's just rough, like, you know, losing that game 4.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Like, knowing you could have just sealed it out.
Right. Yeah, hell yeah. Mentally.
Oh,
Raptor
oh,
boost. Ooh,
if he would not have
nice tech.
If he would not have tech, the up air.
That shit would have, for real.
Literally.
Up air knee.
Literally. They're literally, oh, they're like, they were like dead even on percent.
Ooh, ooh. No punish on the Falcon kick.
That was like a good landing from Buggy though.
Hell yeah. Ooh, the jump, dude.
Buggy, I think, is looking for like a fair one.
Ooh!
Ooh. Oh, we're still
winning! Yeah, Link's kind of heavy. Okay, I like the patience. Ooh,
oh!
He read that. Just messed up the timing a little bit.
Sketchy giving up stage control.
Yeah.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, look, the risk to reward ratio right there wasn't it.
No. He really didn't get punished at hard for it, but just super risky.
Ooh. Oh man, wow.
I think
got some reach to it. That's wild.
Yeah, for real. I think Puggy's gonna reset. That's crazy. Like, just that right there, just like, man, I could have sold that out. Like,
right. Sketchy's been playing a long time, though. Hopefully he doesn't
Yeah.
Let it get to him.
Pack up the
Ooh, nice coverage of the tech in place there. Ooh, gives up stage control. Okay.
Ooh.
Man, I can't believe that didn't work, honestly. Maybe if he was facing the other way.
Puggy has a lead?
Uh-huh. He had a lead until he gave up stage control to go for a spike, and now Sketchy just kind of bringing
pushing
it up a little bit.
Yeah,
ooh.
Like I said, Sketchy
yeah, these guys
has,
are just going
Sketchy has missed the, that down air every single time I've seen him do it. Which he got, you know, he did get enough special actions, which is good.
Yeah.
But the down air itself, I have not seen him land since I've been watching him on stream.
Well, I mean, that's kind of Link's shtick, right? Like, he goes off stage and he covers his like, you know, self
okay.
with his up B. It covers tons
okay.
of space. I
okay.
think that's just, like, his game.
Okay, so, like, he's going down with the hitbox.
Mm-hmm.
Not
and
okay.
then up with a real
okay.
big hitbox.
So, like, the goal is not necessarily to hit someone. Okay, but it can hit someone.
But it's just making him respect that hitbox, and then he knows he'll be able to
okay.
get back up because, like, Falcon's up B can't, like, interfere
okay.
with Link.
That's
so.
Smart. That's really smart.
Ooh,
oh, my
nice
God.
F-man.
Does that kill? No
Wowzer.
Way.
What percent was that?
Like, I don't know, 50? I don't know.
Dare to F smash? What in the heck?
That's insane. Holy crap.
Show me your moves.
Except you said I just did 5 seconds ago. The
okay.
terrible DI.
Attack.
Oh my god. What?
Okay, we're memeing now.
Literally.
You love to see it. This is what in-law grand will get you.
True.
Ooh.
Literally, he will not hit one of those.
Oh my God.
I literally don't think there's anything he can do here.
It's a repeat. Let's go, Sketchy.
Sketchy taking it.
Okay, bro.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Okay, who won what games? Who won what games? Sketchy. What games did you win?
I won.
Dude, what the heck? I'm literally standing right here.
It was a back and forth, just like the other one. I won game one, he won game two, I won game three, he won game four, I won game five.
Okay.
I could have done better. I just made a couple of
blank arrows with
Jack on
it. Okay.
No, no, there's no
rust.
No.
Alright.
Oh, we gotta go play doubles.
No, we gotta
go
play doubles. No, we gotta go What's up? Yeah, go, let's go.
Definitely have River.
I'm already signed up.
Contender is offering a